Welcome to Columbia 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Columbia.
And how may I help you today, senor?
I'd like to buy some glue, please.
No, I'm afraid we just ran out of that item, senor. I saw the last bottle for the mechanic.
¿Cómo estás?
Do you sell glue?
A la puta!
Pretty bad, my doctors would love it when they see this three-wheel death truck. At the end of the day, it's all about the thrill.
Oye, ahora me acuerdo. I was the one who told you to sell this place the day you inherited. If you had listened to me, you wouldn't have to come up with all these half-baked schemes.
Trying to read your thoughts.
What? I forget that we should get money to have my ass on the plancha.
largest cocaine souvenir around the world, right? I need to get it to this dude, Franco. Man, he's looking gross.
It's a secret cave. You think other secret caves around the world don't have people come?
Oh, no creo.
A real hippie.
Epicell, man. Trippy. Hey, stop twitching. You're not making my life easy here. Okay, man. Vamos.
All right. Mr. Franco is expecting you in the caves below. I'll just radio the others. Hang on.
Groovy.
It's Carlos. Tell Franco his guest is here.
This is awkward.
All right, come with me. Try not to get lost, okay? Life is kinda dangerous.
I'll do my best.
So I guess all that make love not worth thing has sort of lost its luster, huh?
I do what it takes to get what I need.
Your hippie types were only to the softer drugs. I'm surprised to see it working with them.
Peace and love isn't really my thing.
Ah, so, despite an annoying delay, it's finally here. Let's have a look. It got through customs without a problem, we hope?
I had no issues.
Excellent. We're not sure whether this will pass the taste test, but that remains to be seen. Follow us, please. don't think we can hold this down for long.
Franco confirmed down. Nice work, 47.